In the gospel text of today, we will hear about how a Pharisee invited Jesus to his home. The name Pharisee means separated one. The Pharisees were a group of people who were very, very religious, very righteous, but they focused too much on the external observances. They looked at the externals more than at the internal. And because the focus was so much on the body and on the external action, they forgot the internal heart. And with that heart, unfortunately, began to make judgments and negative judgments about others. So this Pharisee invites Jesus for a meal, and Jesus goes and sits down to supper with this Pharisee, who is his host. But the moment Jesus sits down without washing his hands, the Pharisee is surprised, because the Pharisee would never eat without washing their hands. And the Pharisee thinks ill of Jesus, wondering how Jesus can be this renowned rabbi, how Jesus can be close to God when he does not follow the external observances. And Jesus realizes what the Pharisee is thinking merely by looking at his face and looking at his demeanor, and turns to him and says, "The inside is more important than the outside. What is within a person, that is what creates the complications, not so much what is outside. For it is from within the heart that the evil thoughts, that thoughts which are negative about others, that selfishness and self-centeredness, all of these come from within a person. This is what makes a person unclean. Surely, for hygiene's sake, we must wash our hands before we eat. Surely, for hygiene's sake, we must take care of our bodies and make sure that they are clean. However, if we focus too much on the body and too much on the externals and not enough on the heart, we might be missing out on what is more important." The German mystic Meister Eckhart used to say, "You should bother less about what you ought to do and think more about what you ought to be. Because if your being were good, your works will shine forth brightly." If your being were good, your works would shine forth brightly. How will you ensure that your being is good so that your works will shine forth brightly?